Stereo microphones are not very common, but today we have an excellent use for using the Edge Quattro, and that is for recording the choir from the Athens Recording Orchestra for the musical Liberai. The Edge Quattro can do all kinds of stereo techniques, such as MS, XY and Bloom Line. It has this cool top head that you can rotate any angle you want. For this recording, we used the MS stereo technique. Why? Because it lets you specify how wide or narrow you want the recording, even at the mixing stage. The Edge Quattro has 5-pin outputs for each capsule. From each 5-pin output, we will connect the Y cables that will enable us to record each membrane independently. So what is an MS recording? MS stands for mid-side. The bottom dual capsule will be pointing at the choir. This is the mid microphone of this stereo technique. The polar pattern is going to be configured for cardioid. Above, the top head will be aligned at 90 degrees. This is going to be the side microphone. The polar pattern for the top head will be configured for figure of 8. As for emulation, we are going to use the AKG Z12 VR. Let's check it out. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, dislike, you know what to do. Leave a comment below for video suggestions and don't forget to subscribe.